Welcome to Going Carnivore in Thailand. Hey, another day. I've had some different feelings about food lately. For example, last night, Noi made two pieces of salmon fillets. I only wanted one of them. And then I was full. Then a little later, I asked her to make, because she ate the second one, since I didn't want it. I asked her to do an egg and ham and cheese omelet. And I ate half of it, and I was full, so I put it away this morning. And then this morning, woke up before 6 o'clock because the electric power here at the pool villa quit. Noi says she heard a loud boom somewhere. And of course that turns the air conditioning off and turns all the UPSs in the house that are running the internet and everything. They all start going beep, beep, beep. Wait a minute, and you'll get the same three beeps again. So, I said, okay, time to go to the pool. Now, it wasn't 6 o'clock yet, but the temperature outside was like, I don't know, 75, 80, somewhere in that neighborhood in Fahrenheit. But the pool's nice and warm, so you got in the pool water and did your exercise And luckily, my stereo system that I have outside, it's one of these Samsung JBL party boxes. Loud, has lights on it and all this other stuff. But it's Bluetooth, so you can run your phone and whatever you want to play on your phone through it. Well, that also runs on battery, so lucky for me, I just push a button, it still works. So, went to the pool, came back in, had some coffee, and by that time, the power had come back on. So, I decided to take a shower and sit down for a while, I'll watch some financial news, and then I decided to go back and take a nap because I was tired still. So that's what I did. But when I got back up, I had half of that omelet left. Heated it in a microwave and ate it. That was fine. That was like at 3 p.m. And for tonight, yesterday around 11 p.m. midnight, we put two-inch thick ribeyes in the sous vide, and we put them in for 16 hours. So we took them out this afternoon and cut them out of the bag, put liquid smoke on them and steak seasoning and salt, put them back in a bag, vacuum sealed it, stuck it in the refrigerator. That refrigerator will take all the heat out of it so that later tonight when I'm ready to eat a steak, we'll take one of them out of the bag and sear it on a skillet over gas, and then we'll eat it. Other than that, and the issues I've had with the sciatica, everything's good. I'm a little tired. So either I'm not converting enough fat to energy. Although last night, that half a steak that I had left, I ate every bit of the fat. And it was substantial, the amount of fat that was around that steak. I ate it all. I don't know. Weird. I'm not eating nearly as much. I'm just full quicker, and I'm not trying to stuff myself. When I'm done, I'm done. Don't give up. Understand? Don't give up. Don't give up. I ain't giving up. I don't want you to give up. I had a comment yesterday from someone who said I'm on like day 24. Congratulations. First 1,000 miles starts with a single step on a single day. Let's get her done.
That's all, folks.